the Water Lantern Festival.
Plus, happy Middle Child or Children Day. We have some scientific facts you may not have known about the middles and all coming up in Hour 1. We'll be right back after this.